Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whosoever innovates anything into Earth's religion which does not belong to it, sanctioned by the religion, is null and void." Abdullah bin Jafar Makhrami and Abdul Wahid bin Abu Aun has reported it from Saad bin Ibrahim. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2697.